Hello, I'm Brian Chu, Product Marketing Manager at Microchip Technology. The MCP8024 TQFP brushless DC motor driver immersion board is used to demonstrate the drive capabilities of MCP8024. The board uses a DSPIC33 motor control digital signal processor plug-in module to implement a six-step triple-cell BLDC motor control algorithm. The MCP8024 evaluation board is ready to drive a three-phase BLDC motor rated at up to 15 amp, as the motor current is limited by the available copper trays and area on the printed circuit board. The MCP8024 device offers an integrated buck regulator, which generates the power for the attached digital signal processor or microcontroller. Before you start using the MCP8024 evaluation board, make sure you read the MCP8024 product data sheet and user's guide. Both are available on the product webpage at www.microchip.com/MCP8024. First, connect the three-phase BLDC motor to the evaluation board. Second, connect the power source between 7V and 28V. Now, make sure the power supply's current is rated to operate the selected motor and is limited to the desired current rating for proper operation. Make sure all cables and connections are secure and tight. Set initial motor speed to approximately 25% by adjusting potentiometer fully counterclockwise and turn about quarter clockwise. Turn on the power supply. You should see the power good indicators for 5V, 12V, and buck regulator are on. Push SW2 and the BLDC motor will start to rotate. The six-phase indicators will rotate to show the PWM status from digital signal processor to MCP8024. Adjusting the potentiometer allows you to increase or decrease the motor speed. Pushing SW2 again will stop the motor. The software for the MCP8024 evaluation board contains a subroutine which initializes the MCP8024 registers. You may add code to the evaluation board firmware to communicate with the registers. This board also offers additional LED indicators and push buttons for user customization. For more information on the MCP8024 BLDC motor driver and Microchip's motor solutions, please visit www.microchip.com/motor. Thanks for watching.